My name is Zohar and I'm in fifth grade. And this is my poem. לכל האנשים שהיו צריכים לסבול את הכאב של השואה, זה לא הוגן. אבל עכשיו אנחנו צריכים להיות חזקים, וצריכים לשים לב שדבר כזה אף פעם לא יקרה שוב. אנחנו צריכים להיות חזקים, כמו אריה, חכמים, כמו ינשוף, וחרוצים, כמו הנמלה. אז אל תפסיקו להילחם בעד העם היהודי וישראל. To all the people that had to suffer the pain of the Holocaust, it is not fair. But now we have to be stronger than ever and make sure that something like this will never happen again. We all have to be strong like a lion, smart like an owl, and hardworking like an ant. So do not stop fighting for the Jews and for Israel.
My name is Eden and I am in fifth grade. שווי ומוגבל, חי ללא חוק וגבולות, נרצה ללא רחם, בתוך ורגוע, כאב וצער, אנרגטי ושמח במחנות, בעולם האמיתי. Okay, captive and limited, living without law and boundaries. Martyred mercilessly, safe and calm. Pain and sorrow, energetic and happy. In the camps, in the real world.
I'm Jordan Maya Epstein. I'm in fifth grade, and this is my poem. The Holocaust was a very sad day. 6 million Jews passed away. So I write this poem and say, this will not happen again. If we stay strong and fight till the end, we will fight when? Every day. Even when the skies turn gray, there is always hope, no matter what they say.
My name is Daniela and I am in fifth grade. Ha'etz v'ani. Hayom hu kmo kol yom, ve'etz hu oto etz. Hu omed sham kvar harbe shanim, b'kayitz ha'cham v'anayim, uv'ruchot ha'kashot shel ha'choref. V'ani, higati lepo lo mizman. Ma ha'etz choshev elai? Ma hu choshev al kol ele she'yu lefanai? ואינם עוד. מה הוא יספר לבאים אחריי? פעם אמרו לי שהעץ הוא עץ החיים. באמת? ענה השם חזקני, ואני אחבק את עץ החיים. Home is about this little kid and a tree in the ghettos during the Holocaust. And every day, the tree would still stand there, no matter the harsh weather or the nice and beautiful weather. And one day, people would tell her that it was the tree of life. And the tree of life would be the tree that God made. So she'd say to God, please hear me and help me to be strong so I can hug the tree of life.